Hello, I'm Steve G. Jones, clinical hypnotherapist. When listening to this recording, be sure to only listen to it at night when you are safe and no one and nothing will disturb you. At the end of this recording, you will be given suggestions to fall into a restful sleep. If you are under a doctor's care, you should always consult your physician before using this recording. Never play this recording in a moving vehicle. Thank you and enjoy. Thank you. imagine yourself walking along this pier, barefoot, holding your shoes. The warm, smooth wood feels good on your bare feet. And you walk slowly, taking in your surroundings. By two children playing and looking over the pier, and you continue walking along the pier. You are enjoying this walk. You find it so easy to relax. You enjoy looking out. Decide to sit and relax even more. As you sit, you make yourself comfortable and you close your eyes. You can feel the breeze gradually warming your body. You feel very good and relaxed. Listen to the water, and it soothes you. Your mind is at ease, and you focus on relaxing every part of your body. You start with your head. You relax your forehead. You sit there for a moment and allow your head to be warm. thighs begin to relax. They become so relaxed. Relaxation moves down to your knees. So relaxed. recharging your batteries, allowing your mind to wander now. That's right. You realize it's okay to let go. It's okay to use your imagination now and just allow it to take you to other places. Relaxing, peaceful, calm places. That's right. You deserve to be relaxed. You deserve to be calm. You deserve time to yourself to just let go and unwind and be very sitting and relaxing and unwinding completely. I'd like you to imagine yourself walking slowly back toward the beach along the pier. It is so relaxing to take this walk. It allows you to clear your mind completely. As you walk along the pier, you find yourself feeling good about who you are and feeling good about your ability to relax yourself in any situation. And as you approach the end of the pier, staircase has 10 steps. There is a sturdy railing on either side. The steps are sturdy as well. In a moment, I am going to count down from 10 to 1. And as I count each number, just allow yourself to take one step for each number I count, so that by the time I reach the number 1, you will be at the bottom of the steps, and you will be completely relaxed, because the lower I count, steps, and the lower you go on the steps, the more you relax, deeper, deeper, and so much more deeply relaxed, starting with the number 10. You take the first safe, gentle, and easy process of relaxing very slowly as you go down the steps. Seven. Down another step. So very, very relaxed. Six. Even more as you go down each and every step slowly, peacefully, comfortably, calmly. Five. Halfway there now. And so very relaxed. Notice how much more relaxed you are now than you were a moment ago. Relaxing more and more deeply with each and every step. Four, down, down, deeper and deeper, relaxing. Step. So very, very relaxed and at ease as you continue walking down the steps. Two. There's one more step. When you take this next step, you will be at the bottom of the steps, back on the beach. So very, very relaxed in your mind. One. And because your mind is relaxed, your body is also relaxed. And your soul is relaxed completely now as you have reached the bottom of the steps. And as you continue relaxing deeper, deeper, and more deeply relaxed, you realize that you are a magnet for money. Money comes to you easily. You feel abundant. It is all coming to you. Create strong and powerful relationships with others, and this leads to your financial abundance. You enjoy relating to people. Your contributions to the world are amazing. Who you are creates passion in your life. You are fully engaged every day. You have unlimited energy. You find new and creative ways to contribute to others. You are enough. Let go of worry and doubt. focus on your financial goals and you reach them, always increasing your net worth. You are living abundantly. You are successful. See yourself successful with all the wonderful things you deserve in your life, such as a beautiful house, a large bank account, and anything else you desire. Imagine yourself now at the base of a mountain. It is difficult to see the top of the mountain, but you begin climbing. It is a tall mountain, but every step brings you closer to the top. Notice a glowing light above the treetops toward the top of the mountain. dealing with each situation as it arises. You continue climbing. No matter what happens, you continue climbing. Around the rocks. That's right. You look behind you now and down, and you realize how difficult it seemed, how much you have accomplished, and you continue climbing. As you now reach the top, and as you look ahead, you see there is a tree-lined path leading toward the top of the mountain. Occasionally, there are rocks in your way, but you walk or jump over the rocks. Above challenges. And you continue moving forward along the path. Enjoying the journey. Is at the top of the mountain. What will be up there, you wonder? So you quicken your pace with acceleration. Just as you quicken your pace in your everyday life, moving rapidly toward financial abundance, moving rapidly toward unlimited wealth. Each step gets easier and easier for you. Together, you see light seeping through the edges of the tree trunks. You then squeeze your way between two trees. That's right, make it happen. Squeezing your way between the trees. You belong here. Yourself surrounded by an amazing sight. At the top of the mountain is a pile of treasures. There is gold, money, and luxurious items everywhere. You are surrounded by wealth and abundance. The success. And the goals. goals that you have been dreaming of. I want you now to take a moment and become comfortable with financial abundance. That's right. As you stand here among everything, things. Allow yourself to become comfortable with the idea of having. That's right, the idea of having. The idea that it is okay to have many things. The idea that it is okay to be rich. The idea that money is fine. And with money, you can do wonderful things. And you can be very helpful and benevolent with money. And you realize that you have made it. Success. Everything you could possibly want is at the top of this mountain. So allow yourself now to jump around in the pile of gold, and you cherish it because you worked so hard to get here. And you look back down the mountain, and there is a clear path all the way to the bottom. The path looks easier to navigate from this view. It appears easier because you have already accomplished the task of getting to the top. You are a success. To do great things with your money and with your newfound achievement. You are very capable, and you have the ability to become everything you ever wanted to be. Realize that that path now, leading back down, is the pathway along which you can take these treasures and bring them into your everyday life. You now have clear access to unlimited wealth because you have broken down the barriers in your mind. You have overcome many obstacles simply by focusing on your goal and continuing onward relentlessly. And you realize that you will take the wisdom you now have back into your everyday life and cause yourself to have unlimited wealth. It is easy for you as you learn to focus and concentrate on having wealth, and you realize that your intentions are good. You realize that once you have abundant money and wonderful things, you will, of course, still be a good person. A generous person, an honest person, and you will deserve every bit of wealth that you will have, because you use your wealth in very productive ways. Contributing to the world. Making the world just a little bit better with your contribution.
So
So you do things that make you happy. Whether it's spending time with family or friends, getting some exercise, or watching TV, it can be whatever you want it to be. You find fulfillment in your life. It is important to start your day off right, and it is important to wind down from a hard day. You strive for balance in every aspect of your life. And as you relax, imagine your life 6 months from now. You have learned to manage your time efficiently. You have attracted to you unlimited wealth. You have new opportunities because you believe in yourself. Money is flowing to you. You look for ways to make what you do more interesting, more stimulating, more fun. In one way or another, you use every minute of the day to be productive, whether at work or working on relaxation. Simplified your life. It is now more fulfilling and easy to manage your work or your school life. Everything has improved. Others have noticed a change in you, and they notice that you are happier and more content. Go home from work, you leave all your duties at work. You enjoy your personal life by relaxing with family and friends. You enjoy time to yourself when you are able to recharge. See yourself sleeping better now. You are getting more rest at night. Allows you to have more energy throughout the day. You are proud of the changes you have made. Your life is more fulfilling now, and you are wealthy and happy. You are financially abundant. Imagine the money in your life. Perhaps you can see bank statements. Perhaps you know your net worth. Perhaps you can see the things around you. It is clear that you are financially abundant. Your life is more fulfilling now than it has ever been before. You now lead a balanced life, and you look forward to enjoying everything that comes your way. And see yourself 1 year from now, being very fulfilled, even richer, even happier. You have begun expressing yourself in many ways, creatively. financially, in your personal life, in your business relationships, and you are happier because you have tuned into who you are and you have allowed the world to see that. You are a wonderful person, and by believing in yourself and working hard, you have achieved financial abundance. And you realize that you have unlimited wealth. This means that even as you look further into the future, you see new opportunities to make even more money. You realize that money comes to you when you help others. The more money you get, the more people you have helped. So you enjoy getting money. Money is simply an exchange of value. You give of yourself and you receive. So the more you give, the more you receive. You look forward to receiving because you realize that is simply an indication of how much you are giving. And you have let go of negative perceptions of wealthy people. You realize that when you are wealthy, you are able to stand on your own and help others. You realize that you are no longer a burden to others. You are financially independent. You have matured financially. This is an indication that you have grown as a person. So you allow yourself to be a part of this process. This maturing process, becoming wealthy, is natural for you. This allows you to play your role in the universe and to give back and to be strong for others. So you have let go of those days when you relied on others financially. Now you are calm and strong and financially abundant, standing as a powerful example of what people can achieve when they focus. And as you continue relaxing deeper, deeper, and even more deeply now, you realize just how powerful you are. And the idea of being wealthy is interesting to you. And so you ponder this now as you relax deeper. Difficult it is to remember what I was talking about exactly 7 minutes ago. And you can try to remember what I was saying 9 minutes ago, or what you were thinking 4 minutes ago. But doesn't it seem like too much work to try to remember all of that? It takes more effort than it's worth. So relax. Relax comfortably and understand that you don't have to remember what I was saying when it's too much work to do. You can choose to remember to forget what I said, or to forget to remember what I said. The choice is yours. Asleep and dreaming, understand that your subconscious mind will be processing every word I have said, and each time you hear these words, these suggestions become more and more powerful for you. Each and every time you listen to these words, these suggestions become more and more a part of your being. Each and every time you listen to this recording, you become more and more the person of your choosing, a relaxed, comfortable, confident person. Revitalized and ready for a new day.